Vintage Views. Today I am going to be reviewing a hair product. I know that I've done a fair bit of makeup products recently, but considering my channel's more about hair, I haven't really done hair. So I'm reviewing something that isn't a drugstore product. It's a professional product, and it's the Schwarzkopf Colour-Free Spray Conditioner. I adore this. I really do. I'm in love with it. This is probably the third one of these that I've bought, and I think I've raved about it to everyone that I've managed to come across. It is exactly what it says. You put it on your wet hair, you spray it in, it smells lovely, it's kind of fresh and fruity. It's a nice smell. And it just means that brushing through wet hair, it doesn't tangle, it really helps to detangle your hair. And it just makes your hair nice and soft. So I would 100% recommend this. It's a bit on the pricey side. I think it was about £15. So in that respect, it is a bit pricey. But this does last a long time. I think I've had this probably about 2 weeks now. And I've used that much of it. So I don't know. Somebody can sit here and do the maths and tell me how long that bottle's going to last me. But I really like this. I would thoroughly recommend it, and I think it is worth spending a little bit of money on your hair, especially if you are going to be doing things like pin curls to it all the time, if you're dyeing it, if you're putting it through processes and it needs that extra bit of conditioning. I thoroughly, thoroughly recommend this product. Anyway, that's my vintage view on the Schwarzkopf Colour-Free Spray Conditioner. I hope you liked it and hope you found it useful. Come say hi to me on Facebook. Bye!